Let's chat. Put your listening ears on and talk to John. Hey everyone, John here, 12 for Gaming, and let's chat. Now this Let's Chat is going to be more of a kind of a personal one, what's been going on, where I've been kind of a thing. So if you're not interested in that, it's not going to be one where I'm talking about too much other stuff than that. I will get onto other stuff a little bit in the end, but I'm starting off with kind of a bit more personal stuff. So if that doesn't interest you, that's fair enough, I completely understand. Also, I understand that the lighting is a bit weird. I don't have my studio light on because I'm not using the green screen, but it's way too warm to be have that freaking thing on. I may need to find new lighting sources because I can't. It's too bright anyway. It just seems to make me glow way too much anyway. But I kind of need it because it's the only way I can get the green screen to work. But I might see if I can figure out other means to get the green screen to work, to get good lighting from one source from the green screen, because the actual lights don't work, and if it's actually dark outside, obviously that's not going to work either. But yeah, where's my Papers, Please gone? Where's my Getting Over It gone? Why are you only doing daily Tarkov videos? Why every 4 or 5 days is there not a Tarkov video? These are all fair complaints. The only real answer I can give you is that I'm just trying to, get my shit together is the best way I can put it. And it's not going very well, if I'm being completely real with you. I don't know where it's the weather, I don't know whether it's just my brain, but I'm having a hard time getting things done. I'm having a hard time having the motivation to get things done. And I've been doing a lot of stuff. I've been doing a lot of work with the Republic of Players recently, and that's nothing got to do with it. It's like, if I scheduled myself, I'd have so much time to do everything. Do you know what I mean? And I love working with Republic of Players. They're a great group of lads, and we did a stream of Tarkov there Friday, and it was hilarious. It was the funniest thing. I've been playing with Ronan and Paddy separately and together, and Kim in Tarkov different times. They've all been fantastic. So yeah, a lot of Tarkov, and I know what people are saying, like, Tarkov is probably like you either love it or you hate it. It's doing relatively well, like relative to how my channel usually does. So a lot of people seem to like it. A lot of people tune in for it. So I don't know how people feel about it. As in, like, the people that were used to, like, my older content, where it was like Papers, Please and Baba Is You and Getting Over It, more kind of indie. Because this is like a first-person shooter that I'm really into. I love the game, and it's kind of becoming, at the minute, it's 100% of my content. So I don't know how people feel about that we're used to the older stuff. So I do think about these. Don't think I don't think of you. Don't think I'm just, like, releasing the content and going to fuck with them. It's just that it's the only content I have. Because I don't have the mindset, we'll say, to record anything else. You know? Tarkov is something I'm playing anyway, because I love it, and that's the kind of thing that I'm playing. I'm playing it in my free time anyway, so I may as well record myself playing it. Like, I wouldn't be playing Getting Over It, or I wouldn't be playing Papers, Please in my free time. I play those for videos, and I love them. Well, I love Papers, Please. Getting Over It is the bane of my existence, but that's the whole idea of that game. is that it annoys me. But in a weird way, I do like Getting Over It. So I do think of you, lads. I do know that those videos should be made. So what I'm going to do, the whole reason of this, I'm just having a really, there's several things. I have to get these questions done that I have. We're getting near the end of the deadline, and if I fuck this up, I may as well just fucking, I don't know, like, I've had so long to do these, and I'm just doing it bit by bit, but I have so much more to do, and I have these questions I need to get finished for this course I'm trying to get into. And I have a load of stuff I need to do other than that. Get myself into a good routine again. No more hard resets. By the way, last time I've done two hard resets this week. They don't work. I'm giving it the official stamp. Because you need to, if you don't know what a hard reset is, go watch my old video that's like called Hard Reset. It explains it. But you get, even if you pull it off and you stay up the entire second day, you have to sleep. Like, you sleep twice as long. You could fall asleep at 10 o'clock after a hard reset and wake up after 11 hours or 10 hours. At like 8 or 9, and you're just broken. Like, you're still, your mind, you're still tired, and you'll sleep till 12 o'clock or 11 o'clock. I don't know. It's, there's no urgency. It's like, you know, like when I was working or when I was in college, I'd wake up and I'd be just as wrecked and I'd be just as tired. And I just, my mind would just be as much like, oh, like my mind is just, it's a different person in the morning. That doesn't think of logic and reasoning. So, but when you have a job or something like that, you just go, I'm getting up, and you get up. But I can't get my brain to convince itself that yes, the channel, my health, my mental well-being would be better if I just got up. I can't. It just goes, you don't have to get up. And what I'm finding as well is that I just fall back asleep immediately. Like, no matter how much sleep I get, if I wake up at 9, the alarm will go off, or 8, or whatever. And I'll close off the alarm. And I'll just be instantly back asleep. Like, instantly. And that used to never happen to me before. So I don't know what's been going on recently. I just can't get myself, my brain, to be arsed. Like, it just goes, it's not that important. But then when I get up and I've been away for 20 minutes, I'm back to normal me, and I'm like, why didn't I get up when the alarm went off? You know what I mean? It's just weird. It's a strange one. But yeah, what I'm going to do, and I apologize for this, and I know it's pretty much just the same as last week, but I'm officially doing it. I'm taking a little break, and I know this is probably going to affect the Twitch, which was going well. The Twitch was going well. Like, I was getting followers and stuff, but I just don't have, I have other stuff I need to be doing. And the YouTube. The YouTube, I'm going to stay doing the Tarkov videos because I have a few that I can put up. Well, no, what I mean is I think I have one I could probably put together from the footage I have, and then maybe just make a few more. So I'm gonna try and keep the Tarkov series going so that there's something going, but there'll be nothing else. And I'm actually just gonna take a week off Twitch. Unless the Republic do a stream of Tarkov or something. I'll join in for that. But my Twitch, I'm just taking a break. Because I've stuff I need to do, I've stuff I need to get done, and I just can't be worrying about it when I'm trying to. It's like, and I love you all, by the way, but it's like, this is a reference to my life. It's like the house is on fire, and I'm worried that the bed inside might burn down. If I keep worrying about the bed inside, like, don't, you've got bigger problems than just the bed, dude. The whole fucking house is about to go down. Having said that, though, like, another thing I want to do with the week off, which is going to be included, is I want to create content, like a backlog. And I know I always, it's my word of the day, but I actually do want to create like some sort of backlog. Also, what I want to do, and I don't know how long is left in, I know how long is left in getting over it, as in like, fucking moths. See that? Fucking moths everywhere, dude. It's the weather. But I know how much. Get away, Mr. Moth. Please, not now. I'm opening my soul to the world. I know how much long is left in getting over it, as in how much more of the mountain I have to climb. But how long it's going to take because of how difficult the game is, I could fall back to the bottom. You know, there's no actual how long left is in that game, but there's not much left to climb. I know where the end is of that game. But Patience, please. I don't know how many long it is to the end of that game because I've never looked up the end of that game. But what I would like to do is do long recording sessions and get those finished. Like, get those actually finished. Because I think I'm also getting a little bit of fatigue with the two of those games. And when they're finished, I can come up with a new schedule where I know that now it's a clean slate. I have the daily Tarkov videos. But what else to put in and where? Will I just do another, like, a different series like Tarkov that's kind of long-running? will I do smaller games? How many a week will I do? I can start planning post Papers, Please and Getting Over It. And I think that'll be important for my channel. I'm not giving up on the channel or anything. I just need a little time off to figure stuff out, is what I mean. And I'm taking this week to do that. And I'm still going to upload the Tarkov videos. And it's just a take. It's more that, like, the YouTube channel is going to be the same as it was last week. But it's more that I'm taking a week off Twitch, unless I'm streaming with someone else on their channel. You might see me there. Ripper Players, Ronan, Paddy, who knows? You might see me there. But yeah. I'm going to do a big, massive different schedule. Even the Twitch, maybe. I'm going to just rejigger my schedule and get concrete down what I'm doing. And I'm also, like, I want to rebrand a little. Not rebrand, but I want to, like, make my Twitch channel proper. I want to make a trailer for my YouTube channel. I want to. It's the complete opposite of I want to stop what I'm doing. It's now I want to kind of just put more effort into it. But I need a week off to figure out what I'm doing. And to also do all the other shit in my life that I need to do. I basically got a week to figure out my shit, is what I'm trying to do for it. I'm giving myself a full week to get my shit in order, basically. So I hope you can bear with me. And I hope you can just know that I do love you. And I'm not abandoning you. Far from it. I want my content to get better. And going back on it, what has been a highlight of the last, like, week or two is that my dog barking outside my window. Other than that, I don't know, you can probably hear that. But what it actually is joining the Republic of Players and getting to play a little bit of stuff with them, the stream. That Tarkov stream, if you haven't checked it out, go to the Rep of Players, links will be down below. Hilarious, great crack. We're having a lot of fun. Hopefully to be doing more stuff in the future like that. And whatever they want me to do, I'll do. Great lads, I love working with them. It's just that's a highlight. That's a good part. Honestly, I'm not even joking. And if anybody sees this from the Republic, it's true. Kind of, as you can see from the first half of the video, not going through the best period of stuff there in the last week mentally. But that really was a pick me up. Getting to do work with ye, making stuff for ye. It was something new and it invigorated me. And I got to chat with ye and being a part of a group like that and helping it and, you know, the podcast and everything. It's just that I enjoy it and I enjoy being part of a team and I enjoy that kind of work. So thank you. Thank you for letting me be a part of this great growing franchise. That's really it. I need to get myself motivated. We're a good way. Put the word, this is it. I'm going to end the video here. But put the word motivated into a sentence below. And not just put into a sentence. Let me know when you're feeling down, when you're feeling like the world is on top of you. How do you motivate yourself? What gets you motivated? And maybe I can take your suggestions and maybe I can give it a go. What gets you motivated? Let me know in the comments down below. And as always, I love you. And I'll see you next time. Motivate.
aggravation, such an aggravation. Accusations, don't know how to take them. Inspirations, getting hard to fake it. Concentration, never run a break it. Situation, never what you want.